All the guards wore military uniforms, and we had them wear these silver reflecting sunglasses. And what it does is you can't see someone's eyes, and so that loses some of their humanness, the humanity. In general, we wanted to create a sense of power. That is, the guards as a category are people who have power over others, in this case, power over the prisoners.